plot storyline, career mode, as you will, season mode, whatever, in WWE 2K23. If you remember from the last episode, we made our debut on Monday Night Raw and we won the Intercontinental Championship from Sami Zayn. We nearly got the safe dropped on us, but it's been removed from WWE now. Or so we hope. So we'll start this week where we can talk to either Gabriel Slade, and there's no one else. So it's got an icon for you, so I need to go to option menu. I've got social media. Simon's in. How did it feel to have your... Oh yeah, we've read that already.
Hey, you okay? It was almost really bad.
I've been in way worse situations than that and lived to fight another day. I can handle myself, or at least I was about to before you got involved.
Really? It looked more like you were about to get flattened by a 1,000-pound safe. I respect you wanting to handle your own business, but I meant it when I told you I'd have your back.
Look, let's get this straight. I like to do things on my own. It's gotten me this far.
Take it from someone who's been here a while. That's not gonna cut it in WWE. And whether you want my help or not, I heard we're teaming together next week against Sammy and Ridge Holland.
There's been a change of plans. I'm going to face them on my own.
You're really stubborn, aren't you?
Like I said, it's got me this far.
Here we go then, this week's match is a 1-on-2 handicap match. After facing Sami Zayn and Ridge WWE next week on WWE Raw, The Rock will get to choose how he defends his Intercontinental Championship against Sami Zayn. Seriously, why the guy ambushes me and steals my title and now he's calling the shots on how he gets home. Shut up, Sammy. Sammy Uso storyline should be on this. Cheers, guys. Anybody who's watching?
Take a good look at the new face of WWE. It's The Rock.
New face of WWE.
The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from Leeds, England, weighing in at 275 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, The Rock.
What title do you see next for the Intercontinental Champ, Corey?
Patience, Saxton.
It looks not likely, because I wanted a ball then, but it won't let me have a ball then. Career mode. In lock and war. Cena's lock. Gonna be used as a weapon throughout your career, that mate.
Sami Zayn has had not a friend in the world when he was spreading conspiracy theories and then found a family in the bloodline, but now he's got the entire WWE universe by his side.
Let's not forget a rekindled brotherhood with Kevin Owens.
Win or lose, there is one guarantee about Sami Zayn, and that is each and every night Zayn competes with all of his heart.
Why did I do this?
The brawling brute, Ridge Holland.
And representing the brawling brutes from the United Kingdom, weighing in at 253 pounds, Ridge Holland.
A top competitor in professional rugby for over a decade before joining WWE.
2-on-1, guys.
To be an ignorant rookie.
Those were the days of just being tossed away there.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that. Oh.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
That suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness. A powerbomb like that will leave you in bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
And lock out of time. Continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Now we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle.
Unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
And he's able to counter. There's Zayn sent hard to the outside.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Two.
completely unscathed.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh, he's right.
Fallaway slam!
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Tosses it back in now. Sami Zayn retaliates.
Now, check this out. This is going to blow your mind.
Oh, my goodness. Cover.
And a shoulder is lifted before one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Come on, man.
He's taking is starting to pile up.
Oh, come on. Come on, Lock.
Rich Holland with that funny Yorkshire grit just taunting his foe. He's river crossing.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Shoulder tackle.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Oh, impressive counter.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Oh, impact to the stomach. Stunning display of power.
Sammy isn't going to like what's about to come his way.
Getting well in on Monday Night Raw for the Lock.
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.
The Lock. Craig, the Lock. Boom. How about that? Just beat them both. We didn't need you, Slade. Why would we need you when we're all right on the zone?
So, these interviews for the doc will be quick and easy. It's just like we're having a conversation.
I've seen these before. I get it.
Okay, good. So, a lot to catch up on. You debuted on Raw, won the IC title, almost got squashed by a half-ton safe, but then were rescued by an unlikely ally in Gabriel Slade.
Rescue? What show were you watching? And to clear things up, Gabe and I aren't allies. I barely know the guy.
Okay, let's not get hung up on semantics. Nonetheless, Sami Zayn was not happy that Shawn Michaels gave you the choice of how you'll defend your Intercontinental Championship. Is there any merit to Sami's complaints?
I know I'm new here, but I also know that Sami Zayn will find a way to complain about anything.
That's true. I once heard him complain that the production crew's box dinners were bland and uninspired.
Really?
Oh, okay, that was me. But you get the idea. Anyway, what's your choice for the rematch against Sammy? And give me some flavor, if you don't mind.
Sammy likes to sneak attack and run? Well, that's not going to happen when I get him inside a cage.
Nice! Really felt the passion there.
The following contest is a steel cage match.
Steel cage match on Monday Night Raw.
The WWE Intercontinental
Day One. Yeah, man.
It's the future of WWE, The Lock.
The future, Craig The Lock Poole. Say it right, Michael.
Intercontinental titles don't grow on trees. Unless you're WWE's new golden boy.
Is that jealousy I'm hearing, Corey?
Come on. I wish I could give him a bald head, but I really do. It don't look right with her.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
There's a lock. The Intercontinental Champion. Craig, the lock. Danger. Ooh. Not danger. Oh, that's watching too much Den Cox, that. Danger. Chris Danger.
A man free of bloodlines who still thinks he's pretty oozy.
I hope Danny Cox won't copyright me. that would have accident, bro. Sorry. You inspired me to do this, so sorry about that. Look at Sami Zayn. He's acting like an arsehole in this career mode, but the fans love him still. And we go to the cage match. Who will win? It's for the Intercontinental title. Sammy's Intercontinental title is called.
From Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sammy Zayn, and his opponent from Lille.
What an atmosphere for the Lock's premium live event debut. And what a matchup as the Intercontinental Champion defends his title against his... biggest nemesis in WWE, Sami Zayn.
Biggest nemesis in WWE? Who's the Lock's second biggest nemesis? Give me a break. The guy just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Oh, he's going. Come on. Get out.
10 minutes and you did in 10 years, Corey. And I expect him to make a few extra marks on Sammy tonight. Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here. Oh! This is not going to end well.
Powerbomb and a hellacious fall from the cage.
Got to be more aware of your opponent.
Launched into the cage.
First, this superstar is hurt.
You'll get the cage there to hurt Sami Zayn.
Start counting, Saxton.
1, 2, 3.
What's he done doing? Come on, 2K, sort that crap out. Oh, do the same move again. Look at his hand again. Come on, Choke. That's dodgy.
What incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful. And the Lock's maintaining the advantage now.
The Lock's showing that edge, that ruthlessness.
Oh, Sami caught me.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing that Sami needed.
But Zayn has to push now.
Oh, why are you doing the same move, man? You're gonna get WWE Universe board? Is his hand again? I like his hand doing that on your blade or something like that, but I didn't move.
The challenger eating up some damage.
That's Uh-oh. It, a different move.
Look at this!
Uh-oh, he's right.
Four-way slam! A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Now we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan. He went right into that turnbuckle.
That unraveled on Zayn. The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Things went from bad to worse.
Oh, look at this power.
Look at this strength.
Superhuman military press slam. These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Four-way slam. Locke launching attacks left and right.
Yeah, Locke is proving hard to keep up with.
Got the full Nelson.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Honestly, considering this is a cage match, I'm surprised it took this long for the damage to power slam. The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Here he goes, moving up the cage wall.
Looks like they're about to try to exit out the cage door.
So far for Sammy.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Scoop slam sets things up.
Cover for the championship. And a quick kick out.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Oh, flipping the script down in there.
Come on. Come on, Lock.
Hooked up in the corner. Ooh, explode.
Here's the pin title on the line. Shoulder shoots up before two.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Get up. Get up. Come on.
Heading up.
Come on.
Heading out.
Come on.
And now he's made it to the top. No. Of the
too much time up there.
After such a grueling, hard-fought battle, he is finally near.
Sami Zayn wins the title.
And that is victory inside the cage.
There it is, the champ has fallen.
Objection failed. Oh, so we have to win. Oh dear. My bad.
What an atmosphere for the LOX Premium live event debut. And what a matchup as the Intercontinental Champion defends his title against his biggest nemesis in WWE, Sami Zayn.
Oh no, come on.
Biggest nemesis in WWE? Who's the LOX second biggest nemesis? Give me a break, Cole. The guy just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Well, he's already made more of a mark in the ring in 10 minutes than you did in 10 years, Corey. And I expect him to make a few extra marks on Sami tonight.
Come on.
Snap suplex. Penny predicament shoulder.
Hey, I don't think I'm wrote there to the cage.
Oh, gouging the face. That's unnecessary. Come
not
on.
Not the rope break then, is it?
Gouge. Oh, God.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that.
Get up.
Making the big climb towards victory.
Trying desperately to escape.
Oh! This is not going to end.
Unceremoniously set right back down to the canvas.
Oh, I did not like the look of that impact. Oh my gosh. That'll stop anybody. Got the full Nelson.
Oh, look at this here, guys! Look at this!
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name. Zayn is bleeding.
Lock saw it coming.
Sami Zayn's cut open by the lock. The lock is serious. That's why he chose this match. That's why he's got a win.
Demolishing the competition right now.
Oh no, Sami Zayn is there.
Swing that Sammy needed.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle. Oh, this... And here we go now, top rope.
That was ridiculous.
Such a potent display of power and control there. Seeing the power of an uncaged animal right now. Shifts it back onto him. Uh-oh, look out.
Nah.
New champion. Strong kick out late into the match.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
He's been placed in the corner. That was brutal, and now the blood is flowing from the lock's face. Strong kick out from the resilient champion.
How did he do that?
And Zayn is losing his mind right now. I'm sure he's already working out a conspiracy theory about this.
Oh.
torso to yet another attack.
It's put me off in now, eh?
Oh, look at this here, guys! Look at this!
That suplex into a powerball, my goodness!
What are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
Corey, this can't be good! Backbreaker! And it's not over yet! Another, just punishing.
Zane's looking weak in the knees, could spell trouble. Get to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Oh, she's in a spinning powerbomb.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
And now he's starting to make his way up the cage.
The sprint up the cage is on. Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage. Fortitude being tested with every step. Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
And that negates Zane's offense. A continuous rush, and the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner.
Yes, a lot. Returned his Intercontinental Championship in his chosen match at day one in the cage. At the end of a storyline between The Rock and Sami Zayn, or will it carry on? Yeah, it's complete, I think. Goddamn. John Michaels update, Rick Hoogler of WWE has been turned up. Oh yeah, we've been making beautiful music together, alright. Only newest power ballad couple is here. Next stop on tour on IC title match. How about it, The Rock? Ready to face the music. I can't have a plight on my own. Thank you.
You're usually much happier to be in catering. What's on your mind?
Can't get anything by you. I actually need to ask a pretty big favor.
Lay it on me, partner.
Easy on the partner talk, okay? Apparently, I still have a tag match left on my old PWJ contract. Will you make the trip over and team up with me? Trust me, I really didn't want to ask.
You really know how to make a guy feel wanted.
Nothing personal. I'm just not too big on asking for help.
I get it, and I got you. I'm in. This is where you say thanks?
Right. I'll see you over there.
Here we go. We're finally teaming up with Sled, but he won't get tagged in, don't worry. Go to Japan. Woohoo! We're off to Japan. Yes. Chosen one, is that what it's called? All these story names are Ripping Rock, the Chosen One, the Lock. Rock might batter us for it. Tune in and you might find out. If you're watching on YouTube, subscribing, like the video and subscribe, please. Got my words mixed up then. Is that Japan? let's get this over with. No commentators in this stadium. Just out and out wrestling with fans. Hey, what are you doing? Referee, you know. Oh no. I don't know. Wow. Oh, come on. Referee. Yes. One more match in the stream, guys. If you like what you see on YouTube, smash a like, subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, go over to YouTube and subscribe to Booby316 and you'll see every video I've done. There's 500 and odd at minute, and hopefully by the end of the year there's going to be another 500 more. That story's done. Right, so there's that one, these are side ones I think. So who do I talk to next? Let's see what Mustafa says.
As someone who knows a thing or two about growing pains in WWE, can I give you some advice?
Go for it.
Three words. Ignore the haters.
So, you've seen Cameron Grimes and Happy Corbin chirping at me on social media.
Chirper's gonna chirp. and they sure as heck tripped at me during my retribution days. You just gotta tune out the noise. Trust me.
Oh, I don't trust anybody around here yet, but thanks for the tip.
Hey, I get it. I didn't come up through the PC either. I know what it's like to feel like an outsider here, and I definitely know what it's like to find yourself in a costume you didn't pick. Doesn't mean you can't make it work for you. I can help you find your footing, if you're interested.
What's in it for you?
Never hurts to have friends, even for us outsiders. How about it?
At this rate, a little guidance couldn't hurt. I'm in. What's my next move?
You're already an IC champ, but you don't find your voice in WWE by winning titles. You do it by sending strong messages, which is why you need to silence the voices calling you out.
I hear you loud and clear. And so will Cameron Grimes.
It's a backstage brawl, I hope it is. Called his last match on this episode. Let me see. Oh no!
It's scheduled for 1-4. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Titles on the line.
It's the man who might transform WWE forever. The Lock.
Here he is, Greg the Lock. Ooh, not danger. Foot title. Come on, let's do it.
Introducing the
don't want to care about all that. I'm just going to bang with it.
And Cameron Grimes, but it's all business tonight with the Intercontinental Championship on the line.
The IC champ has certainly been thrown into the deep end right out of the gate here in WWE. Time to see if he sinks or swims.
I think he's been spending too much time worrying about what people are saying on social media. It could end up costing him his title here tonight.
Done. You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind
no
it.
By the game.
This might not be the time for Cameron.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Not doing that with me, lad.
Well, they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Power slam. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Slips the shoulder up. Solid one count, but not there yet.
Got the full Nelson. Slam. Just another insane display of power.
All the way up.
Backbreaker.
Just continuous domination being shown.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
And it's a long way down from there.
Up top. Look at the power here. Incredible. Military press slam with power.
Complete dump.
And the top.
Elbow drop.
Piercing elbow.
And Grimes is being controlled here.
Yeah, Grimes has to consider reassessing his strategy.
He eludes the contact.
Oh, come on.
He's going for it all. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Driven into the barricade. With the reversal.
And Grimes is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Four.
Returning to the ring now.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
A bad play for the win to retain the championship. Oh, I thought the champ had it.
Obviously still has some fight left.
He got whipped into that corner. Completely vulnerable atop the turnbuckles.
Oh, look at this.
Tornado bomb. The upper hand now will cover by the champ.
Yes.
Champ stands tall.
That's it, pal. That's our fault. Trying to do it twice now. The lock is on a roll here in the WWE. Wait, you're telling me the Rock is the hottest thing in WWE? You saw his match against Grimes, who I missed. I could pick this Rock with my eyes open.
You were a little rough around the edges out there, but you got the job done. Nice work.
Listen, I know you're showing me the ropes or whatever, but I've already got a mentor.
Tavish, right? I used to watch him back in his WCW days. Don't think I ever saw him win too many matches, though. Not sure what he can teach you.
I'm gonna let that slide this one time.
I'm not trying to replace anyone, so just hear me out.
Okay, I'm listening.
Take it or leave it, but I teach Corbin a lesson about speaking out of turn. Maybe turn his smile upside down.
I'll see what I can do.
So we've got Baron Corbin now, eh? I am going to smash him all over. That's why I wanted to fight him this episode, because I'm excited about it. I do not like the guy, and he's not going to get a move on me. Watch, I'm going to kill him. This is where the WWE turned real for me. I wish it were a DQ match.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. The WWE Intercontinental Champion.
It's a superstar.
I'm defending every Monday night on Raw, me. I'm a rights champion. Don't know where I did anything again, do we? Look at this plant top. Why has it come out like that? Wow. He's gonna get it now.
Introducing
the Locks Intercontinental Championship is on the line once again, but tonight he'll have to fend off the always dangerous.
Oh, he did get a move on me. I'll get him. Don't worry. Let's see if it not that good.
Yes, but some of his previous leadership ventures.
Why didn't that? Run.
I'd be wary of that happening again. Looks like Mustafa Ali has more than just advice to offer the lock.
Didn't expect this, but a little distraction can certainly make sure a match goes your way.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time power. Shoulders down. Championship on. The challenger stays in the match with a kick out.
Trying to wrap up this match fast.
Snapping the neck.
Backbreaker.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Into the ring again.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Is right.
Four-way slam!
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam. Going for a pin for the championship. He forces a break before the count of two.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Power slam. This is a very cover by the champ.
Stopping the ref's count at two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. Body slam.
Corbin trying to spread his happiness.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Here's
your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, The Lock.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamroller.
Yes, we did it, boy. Mustafa, I did it.
Let Corbin keep talking. Just focus on you.
Little hard to focus on me when I've got glory hogs crashing my matches to piggyback on my momentum.
You realize I bailed you out in that match, right? You could have lost your title if I hadn't.
Mm-hmm.
I was fine. And I'd be even better if you stopped using me to get yourself over.
Wow. You want to hear some real talk? I saw myself in you when I watched your debut. But you and I are in different leagues.
I'm the Intercontinental Champ. What do you have to show for yourself?
For now, I've won more matches here than you've ever even seen.
Never fought me, though. Have you?
You man enough to change? Or would you rather just stand here and air out all of your paranoid fears?
You're on. Only thing I'm afraid of is embarrassing you so much you start hiding behind a neon mask again.
In that case, why don't you put your Intercontinental title on the line, too?
I thought you said it's more important to send a message than win a title.
Every once in a while, it's possible to do both and put an overconfident rookie in his place.
Rookie, huh? I'll see you in the ring for my title. Hope the moment's not too big for you.
Oh. Thought I'd take it that way. Right, well, after this match, then. So we can save it then.
Settle their differences in the ring here tonight with the Lock's Intercontinental Championship on the line.
Champion or not, it seems to me like the rookie still has a lot to learn about respecting his elders.
Easy now. Pow! What a shot! Watch out!
Come on, Lock.
Swinging neck breaker.
Well scattered reversal there.
Presentation of power there. I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done. Got the full Nelson.
Again, getting beaten down with force.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Each attack is just flaunting the incredible power this competitor possesses.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Big impact off the neck breaker. Mustafa Ali dodges.
And that definitely made solid impact. Ali at the mercy of his opponent.
Mustafa Ali is temporarily down. Sharp jab and series of strikes to the back.
Nice. Just a beat down. Momentum on the side of the Lock.
A killer instinct from the Lock is shining through.
Shots to the champion into the cover.
One, two, three.
Good game. He was walking out the same way. He was
Continental Champion, The Lock.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
There we go, story complete. Buzzing. Right guys, so if you've been watching on YouTube, please smash a like if you've been like what you've been watching. It's WWE, who don't like what you're seeing here? And yeah, it's been a good 2 episodes now, and we're still Intercontinental Champion. We've defended it 3 times, quite easily to be fair. And yeah, if you're watching on YouTube, smash a like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll be see you in the next episode for this. Or if you're on YouTube, you'll see any of my other stuff what I'm doing as well. Like I did a snooker earlier. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you next time.